2019. My name is Joseph. I'm a fan of Olivia and John for almost 50 years. I already recorded many picture movies, but I just got the Olivia and John's memoir 2018, a year ago, October 1st, came to my house, and then later I got the Olivia and John memoir 2018 audio version, read by Olivia and John herself. It's 7.5 hours. I listened to it already 3 times, and I began the 4th time, but I'm taking a break. Book was a bit hard to read, I read part of it. Then I got the memoir. The book is about 320 pages, and I wrote notes on it. So now I want to try and record all the notes I put inside book. It's hard to read, it's in handwriting, but I'm trying to try and read it anyway. It's 320 pages, but it only notes around the text, so it's not that much, maybe. I don't know how much, we'll see. There's a lot. Olivia says that the Grease is no longer number one movie musical, and she says that Beauty and the Beast is number one now since 2017. Grease lost crown. John Travolta, Olivia and John. I think Emma Watson and Stevens are the stars in Beauty and the Beast. I just saw the movie last night. We'll see, I'm going to discuss that, but I think Olivia didn't even question it. They said that Beauty and the Beast is number one, Grease is number two, she got number three, La La Land is number four, she says, but that's questionable. Anyway, I'm going to discuss that, so I'm going to try and read fast. Olivia and John read fast her memoir, 7.5 hours, she reads very fast, it's impressive. I'm going to try and read it. I'm wearing this race car driver jacket. It's a nice one anyway. Anyway, usually actors put on costumes for a certain role. And they told me once it looked like a movie star, but that was like many years ago. And then I also went to almost get school and did acting anyway. Okay, so I'm gonna try and go on a little faster. Broke a tooth, I have to go see the dentist, but you know, the show must go on, so I might even have a cold. But anyway, I'll do it. This is I'm exactly 59 years and a half old. As you may add, also 9 months about the pregnancy, so I'll be 60 soon, so I want to record this. See how it goes. Okay, so let's start. Okay, so the cover, John, I just wrote on the cover that she got a PhD recently from university in Melbourne, I think. And that I wrote on the cover that this memoir weighs like a letter. And also I wrote that, October 1st, I received it October 1st, 2018. And later, over with the version. And I filled it with 2018-2019. Okay, so let's start. Wow, okay, this is hard to read. Okay, so on the cover, in the inside. Okay, so... Okay, I ordered it late. Okay, thanks to Olivia. Is a memoir better than a quick meeting with Ray with meet and greet? Better than even a date? Oh God, this is meet and greet and stay encounter. Is this what I needed 50 years later? Look at three long-term guys Olivia chose, or even four guys talking to Olivia. 2018, oh no, seems... Seems childish memoir after prologue after chapter 1 and 2. Olivia extends my life a decade before. Yeah, Olivia is 10 years older than me, so the story starts before that. Okay. Still close to the day of Olivia's 70th birthday. Well, obviously now she's 71. Rona is Olivia's sister, married Jeff Conway of Greece. After graduating of physics, Jeff married Jeff Conway, also granddaughter of physicist 2018. Sabbatical. Rona has three kids. Postmodern age, 50 years. Olivia and I work together. A PhD dissertation on music, meet and greet. Olivia's brother Hugh is a specialist doctor on infectious diseases. By Olivia's brain and hand PhD. January 2019, sent note to Olivia and a long letter. Chloe's birthday, age 33 this month, in 3 days only. I also saw Olivia twice, face to face, while in concert. I was in Ontario, Canada. Infectious disease. Night, January 14, 2019. The good doctor part to infection in hospital. Okay, well, these notes were written away completely out of order. Sometimes I start at the beginning, then went to the end, and the beginning. So it doesn't matter at all. Just. Okay, so this is the end of page one, or the inside cover. I got it in 2018, October 17th, Joseph-Eton. Olivia Moore came to my house today, Joseph-Eton, to celebrate the Day of Quebec. Leader to new lease Olivia and John 2014 to 2016. That's why I saw Olivia and John the 2014 and 2016 concert. I also had a tip for 2017 that I could go. Breast Cancer Monday, also, the good doctor reunited with engineer Burrell. Olivia ticket 2017, okay. Howard Hughes biography, Kissinger biography, I got the book, their books. I just started Gorgeous in 1967, a new Beyond movie, Dr. Gorgeous series, 2016 movie, 50th anniversary world premiere. I missed that world premiere. I'm also a fan of Star Trek for almost 50 years because it opened exactly the night that